In 2011, the first acrobatic performance in treasure hunting. By the acrobatic troupe of China, who represent the national top artistic standards. Putting on a whole new thrilling adventure.
7点一刻，
7点一刻，
不容错过，
不容错过。